Bride, groom among nine killed as train hits microbus in Sirajganj. Script taken from the Daily Star. Photos may not represent the story. This video covers latest information and helps non-natives learn English auto-lingually. Please subscribe to my channel. The microbus was carrying bridal party. Both bride, groom among the dead. Death toll may rise. At least nine people were killed as a train hit a microbus carrying a bridal party at a rail crossing in Ullapara upazila of Sirajganj this evening. Dhaka-bound Padma Express hit the microbus at Solop level crossing around 7 p.m, said Md Harun, officer in charge of Sirajganj Government Railway Police. Nine passengers of the microbus, including bride and groom, died on the spot, he told our Pabna correspondent. Identities of the deceased could not be known immediately. The death toll may rise, said Abdul Hamid Mia, deputy assistant director of Sirajganj Fire Service and Civil Defense. Soon after the accident, locals blocked the rail tracks protesting the accident. The rail crossing was unmanned, Mizanur Rahman, divisional railway manager, told the Daily Star. Abdullah Al Mamun, divisional transportation officer, PAC-C, told the Daily Star that a four-member committee was formed to investigate the accident. The committee has also been asked to submit its reports within next 7 working days, he added. Thanks for watching.